judge. See, when I met you almost a year ago, because of this man, we would talk about things that we're going through so we could get back to the top and sharpen up a lyrical. Sometimes we do it like that. Like, it used to go crazy. Like, we used to have so much fun. We'd get high as hell and really kick it. Niggas around and we would really freestyle what we're talking about. It was crazy. Yeah, so much fun with that. Like he told,
that's what we did back in the day. We would pick those topics and rap about it for like 10 minutes straight.
That's what?
Like, yo, like, car. And for 10 minutes, we'd rap about a fucking car. And if it was whack, we're like, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't understand. Like, yo, like, when I freestyle, a lot of the time, I'm not really going that hard. I'm just playing around, but like, I can control what level I want to take it to. I can keep it simple, but I can just rap words like, looking at it when I grab the mic and spazzing, they be funny like what happened, I'm laughing, I'm going to touch them, I got them graphic fabricasses, that I shattered them, my glasses in the accident because I'm graphic sick. Call me a laxative because I'm shitting on you, let me go, it's clear for a while, because the conditions are critical when I got the mic and feeling not. Can I do it in something, but they don't really want to back to why this man do this rap, who I'm like a shadow, blessing, yes, I'm like, I can do that. Bullshitting, but still saying shit. I take it higher, pick the best hop, make a nigga head bop. My flow tighter than the motherfucking headlock. When it's been longer than your motherfucking dreadlock, I make a body next spot. Matter of fact, I'm the next spot. Hit a nigga with the broken chips. My flow is sick, you know it is. I'm the vocalist, I'm like a poker whip. The fact, like, and I take it, yeah. I can make it higher, high. Like, so a lot of time when I freestyle with people, like, and be like, oh my god, that was wild. Like, no, it wasn't. I didn't give you anything. I just gave you what I did.